Capture null cannons to destroy hostile MCC.
Thank you. man.
What's up?
You in a squad?
Nope, you're reading Discord. Everybody's freaking out because,
I know. I was talking to, Tards and, Gee this morning. Yeah, why are they doing that anyways?
Because they're moving it to PC.
Oh, so it's not going to be on a game console no more.
Nope.
That's fucking stupid.
Pretty fucked up, dude.
So basically, they're just saying fuck all of their game console customers and shit.
Yeah, pretty much. They get money for the PC games, so we're going to make just PC games too. Basically, because they don't know how to fix their current game, because they still have the
I know, dude, I've had friends in England off of this game. I'm like, what the fuck, you know?
Now we're all gonna have to, like, decide what the next game we're all gonna play together in fucking...
That's exactly what my wife just said. I know. Fucking bitches, man. Fucking hate CCP, dude. My wife said we should go protest.
Hell yeah, we all should, dude. We should all go protest. Fuck you.
Dude, combined between all the players, how much money we gave them?
Hell yeah, dude. On their supposable free-to-play game? Shit.
Yeah, on their supposed... Did you hear he said on their supposed free-to-play game? Hey, these people made a fortune off of us.
Hell like, yeah, dude. I probably by myself have spent over $1,000 on this game. Over the 2 years?
Yeah.
Over
yeah.
the 2 years?
Yep.
Yeah. At least
a thousand. Oh yeah, if I had gone
here,
two
20 there, you know, four.
If I had gone that long, I'd probably yeah. He said over the 2.5 years he's played this, he's probably spent like over $1,000.
Probably close to warning. Objective
A.
Alright, shit, I'm gonna have to go AFK for this battle, but I'll be back.
Okay.
Virus upload complete. Hostile NCC damage critical.